Hello, folks. This is What's Up in Pro Wrestling. This is Mr. Cool, and this is going to be real. This is not a show today. For that, yes, I'm taking my glasses off today. YouTube has lost to me. A really nice guy, a good-hearted person, a family man, an icon to me in this business of YouTube, and it's going to be greatly missed. Myself, Mr. Cool, want to say condolences to Michael and his family, it's hard to explain if you don't go through it yourself. And you know, I've lost loved ones and people I was close to, and but to lose a parent, you know, that was, you know, it's very hard. And it's, and, you know, it's sad. I mean, I'm an emotional person. I don't show a lot on here. But gonna greatly be missed. I had a lot of respect. I didn't know Angry Papo. I just hit her recently, probably the past probably 6 months or 7 months. And what I've seen, he done great content. Had a great show. Good family. And start prayers at him. Make you know. Watch over your family, Michael, and keep on going, bub. I know it's gonna be hard. Don't give up. And from one YouTuber to another, and if you ever need my help for anything, you let me know, and I appreciate it. And you and your family, and for what y'all have done for them 2 years. I'm a little bit emotional because I started watching him. You know, he's like having a papaw around. You know, I lost both of my papaws. And so it's, but thank you, Grandpa, for all the years. And and I've never met you before, or Michael, but Grandma, man, Angry Grandpa will always be a legend, an icon, and a godfather of this YouTube, and a great person outside the YouTube. And may God bless you and your family. Watch over, and rest in peace, Angry Godfather. God bless.